In this painting practice, we will be focusing on glazing. To create your background, the most important thing is to ensure that you sweep your brush back and forth in a quick manner so that you get an even color. Next, wait for each layer to dry before you add the next layer. Take your time and go slowly. I often use a hairdryer to help me to dry the paint if I'm in a hurry. As you're going through this practice, remember that practice provides progress.